the Christmas and New Year?
It's all right, you know, different, quiet.
I know. It's very different, huh?
I was talking to Janice nga, sabi ko, it's so different. I wish you guys were there. There's like a lot of noises and a lot of people, kids playing, titos and titas somewhere, and then we're hanging out, just eating and just, you know, that kind of stuff. It's wala. It's just like, it's different, man.
Trying to find the YouTube. But at least, are you off the whole week, or you're back to work tomorrow?
No, I'm back to work Monday. Go. Work from home, right?
Yeah. I worked earlier. Tapos Monday, Sunday. I have work on Sunday too. So.
Mm. Yeah. Well, you know, buhay ng America. work.
Oh, true.
Yeah, if you don't work, no, I don't know. Bills are not going to get paid.
Yep. Mm-hmm. How are the kids?
Good. They're just hanging out. They're changing and, you know, doing their things.
I know, yung mga kids ko tulog pa eh.
Yeah, we plan to stay up tonight and eat till 12. And hopefully that's going to work. Hirap eh.
Kasi, how do you guys celebrate the New Year there? Lamig dyan eh, di ba?
Normally, we're invited at some people's houses.
I know.
And we stay till like 12 and then go home afterwards. Yun lang.
No. Ngayon talaga. Same thing. Ganun lang din. And whoever invites us, then, you know, that's where we go because we don't have anybody here.
Except, yeah, I know. It's really, you know, different, right? And then, yeah.
I know. But good that, you know, we have this. Just connect with the family.
Hey, man.
Hey, Rainer.
What's going
on? Hi, Larry. Come on.
Where are the kids?
You're good. Hey, I'll be back in a sec.
Okay.
What's up?
Hey, guys.
Yo.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year, Nene. You're fine. I love you always forever.
Stop, James.
Yo!
Are you muted?
Nope. It's okay.
Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me, right?
What's up, John?
Basta, how are you guys? Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
And basta. You and fire and wisdom everywhere. And up. See you later. And basta. Fire and wisdom everywhere. And up. Everywhere and Gotta get three to go. Let's see the picture roll.
Yeah, yours is lagging, guy.
There's no sound.
Yours is not moving.
Gilmer, what's up?
I'm just typing the word sound, really? Only the D?
Fell asleep. Ooh. She's tired. She 9 o'clock, no? 8 o'clock pa lang, malas na siya.
Masaya, hindi na lang gano'n.
Hmm. Wala pa yata tayo sa babae.
Oh.
Diba? Wala
pa tayo sa babae.
Hmm?
Hmm?
Look at this. Are you serious?
I mean, if you're having a hard time, just use your laptop.
Yes.
I'm all the way here.
Can you? Some tested there as well.
That's the sound.
Yes. I went there on the phone and you say, you hear me? Yeah. Right, child, you test the sound?
Yeah, it worked. Hi. Okay, here.
I didn't like it, but I don't know if their sound is too low.
Yeah, it looks, see the speakers. Oh no, it should be LG speakers. Should be LG, not Realtek Audio.
Okay.
Where's the audio coming from? We're not on mute, though.
Hello.
Joel, what are you drinking?
Juice, man. I just put it in a, yeah, what's up, cuz? This is just a lychee. Ladies drink.
Same. Clear.
I know. The other guy's coffee. Utan.
Ah. Happy New Year. Nagsiset up ako ng ano ng speaker para mas malakas.
What's up, Rainier? Elmer? I like your hat, cuz.
Oh, thanks. It doesn't fit my head.
Hey, birthday girl. Mercado.
Hello.
Concert.
Oh,
pero bakit itong ano, ayaw sa TV? Ate. Ito, oh. Oo, ayaw sa TV.
Speaker?
Hindi, itong laptop. Hindi ba siya talaga pang TV? Diba nung kay Kyle may TV, may sound sa TV?
Nakasalamin na nga ako eh.
Yes. Tuloy mo na rin yung pagbaba mo yung ano, stand ng
computer. Nice hat, Mom.
No. It says on the bottom. Oh, wait. It's record. Oh, is that so? Okay. Hello, everyone. I'm learning how to do it. Rainer is teaching me how. Okay, so it's
mga sombrero niyo.
Says, is it, I can mute it. Yes, okay. Yes.
Galing, good job, Uncle.
Okay, it's fine like this.
Drop your
hello, Uncle James.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Ah.
Oh, they can hear you.
Yeah. Who's, sinong ano? Sinong in charge?
So when you see that thing.
You had to open that thing. You had to open our speaker.
Hello.
Hi.
Yes, hi. Tayo, di ba? Hindi. Pwede na, naririnig na tayo. Okay, ganyan lang, para ano lang. Ano lang, sandali lang naman para pag na.
Hey, Dad.
I-open mo na lang.
Hindi. Kasi, ano mo yung ibaba mo ng konti, yung harapan. Yan.
yung sa harapan mo ng konti, huwag mo siya nung natataas lang.
No, look.
Kanina yung nakapokus.
Madalas yung bokol.
Who is in charge, Jason?
Yeah. Buka ko.
Ayaw
lang?
Okay lang?
Hindi mo si Daddy, medyo nasa noo niya yung asa.
Watch video. Say something like, play YouTube or show me how.
Oh, pwede na siya speaker view.
Where's birthday boy, eh?
And Pampanga.
Oh, I think we're waiting for Pampanga in Japan and Australia.
Dito yung laptop mo.
Who is the host now? Joel? Come?
Magtanong kasi.
Utan.
He's gonna
ask me Elmer.
Sina?
Utan and Elmer daw.
And?
Elmer.
Ah, okay.
Hi.
I mean, it's me. Utan.
I record Japan.
Ipay naman ang ano.
Chow!
Ano
naman ang kailangan mo?
Yung ano.
Hi, Chloe.
Where's Marcy?
Not yet, love.
Itong sineset-up ko dito para lumakas. Bakit music lang siya? Okay. Paano mo matilipat yung speaker nito? Ano? Yun. Yeah.
All right.
Where's Ate Babes, Kuya? I want to see Ate Babes.
Tatawagin ko, sandali. Sa Santos Family Messenger, sabihin mo yung link.
Okay. Paninahin na ka, okay.
Hi, Erie. Buti may mga sombrero.
Hi.
Hey, Elsie. Asan si Elsie? Paggawa mo rin ganito yung sa akin.
Sige. Yes.
Oh, pati Candy.
Hello. What's up? Happy New Year.
Hi, Happy New Year.
Ay, yung drinks pala. Ang aga-aga, magdi-drinks tayo.
Don't forget your drinks. For toasting.
Sa akin, ready now. Bacardi and rum and coke.
Oh. Ready for New Year, Uncle.
Oh. Clear na clear.
Amin vitamin C.
Vitamin C, that's good.
Where did you get that eyeglasses, Joy?
Hello po. We ordered it online.
Whoa. There's none here. We've been looking for that.
We're waiting for the Pampanga and Australia, I think, and huh? Japan.
Some glasses. I binili ko 2021. Yung kay Joel. You know? Sabi ni Rose, we are looking for that. Nasa bag eh.
Babe.
So we're on mute, mate?
No, yeah, I can hear it.
Hi, Auntie Babe. Hi, Auntie Babe. Happy New Year to everyone.
Happy New Year. Happy
New Year. Sino ba yung nandun? Hindi ko makita.
Ah, sino? Ayun, yung Jonathan.
Teka, kunin ko siya lamin ko.
Hello, hello, hello. Ito ay sabi niya magkano siya mag-jo-join na.
That yung sila ang Lawrence po.
Tawagan ko, ba't wala pa sila?
Baka na puyat.
Baka na puyat eh.
Everybody
powering.
My drink.
That's your drink?
Cheers. Utan, how are you, Utan?
Dito tayo nakatingin dapat ano.
Hello, Angel.
Oh, how are you?
Buti po.
Okay, good. Very good.
Na,
ano, handa na ako sa ramen coke.
Yan. Kampay.
Hi. Pito-pito yata yan, kuya.
At tutan, ilagay mo yung sombrero mo.
Ano yan, Uncle? Binili niyo ba yung sombrero? Ginawa lang.
Hindi. Ano ito eh? Nakita namin. Binita namin.
Hindi, galing yan kay Joyce.
Sa Canada. Ano, mag-start na tayo. Kinaantay kayo.
Three years ago.
Okay, okay.
Kompleto na ba?
Si
Santos.
Sa Santos Pamela. Okay.
Kompleto na ba?
Waiting na lang sa Pampanga. Waiting na lang sa Pampanga. Ay, Tito Ay.
Konnichiwa.
Moshi Moshi, Tito Ay.
Oh, hindi ko yung nakikita. Ba't walang ano?
Makamask ka, Ike? At makamask ka?
Marimla.
Marimla, makamask ka?
Wow, otem ako akakit.
Aba, otem kaya akakit na rin kaya mo.
Na-egbalo yung panimin ko eh. Egbalo yung panimin
ko. Ako, piro na ako umuring Renner nung magkanalo kong manimin.
Egbalo yung panimin din yung kaya.
Sabihin mo kang Joel, pangatatruno kang Joel. Joel,
tuwan
mo daw si Uncle Ike.
Oo, nakikita ko na kayo. Konti lang, kaya lang.
Hello! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Kompongwa? For us, like it's Ohio. No, for them.
Yeah.
Give ano Pampanga a couple more minutes to log in. Because I know Toronto and New Jersey is
almost
celebrating New Year in a couple of hours.
Yeah, but I have to eat everything.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
Ay, si Mark.
Hello, Calgary.
Hello,
Elijah. That's our.
Why did you not use their...
It is on.
Is it on? Okay.
Wala pa sa Manila. Wala pa.
Ate Candy, nakita ko si Ate Kate, ano, nasa Vegas ata eh.
Nasa Vegas. Ay, ganun.
Yeah, pero sila Kuya Engel, anong sabi sa si Ate Karen? Sabi sila, hindi sila nag-ano ang message.
Hindi naman sila. Basta ano, doon sa poll, ano dati.
Oo nga, nag-vote sila eh. I think, ha? Let's just wait for Pampanga para ano. Or baka pwede mo i-text Ate Candy.
Ay, ano ko Engel?
Joel. Asan Joel.
Yes, ito ay.
May tatanong ako sa'yo. Yung television ko, apat lang yung nakikita ko. Hindi lahat-lahat yung parang sa television na meeting na maraming ano. Paano, anong gagalawin ko dito sa ano iPad ko para makita ko kayong lahat?
Yung, ano po?
Apat lang yung nakikita ko sa baba. Na ikaw, si Riyad, at saka si Yutan lang nakikita ko ngayon.
Kailangan mo po ang gawin i-gallery review po.
Oh, gallery review. Ano yung... gallery review. Ano yung tututik ko dito? Hindi ko alam.
Usually meron pong icon sa taas.
Okay. Tapos?
Upper right hand side. Tapos i-click nyo po yung view. Tapos? Click gallery view po.
Gallery view.
Meron naman na
kayo. Gallery view, no, Aride.
Anim na squares po o anim na circles or nine circles na ano.
The most Japanese
view,
of all the brothers.
The speaker view is three and then four. Why don't we press gallery view so we can see everything?
I did. It's frozen.
Yeah, the screen is frozen.
Wala ka na.
Luckily, the audio still works.
Ayan, Pilon. Happy New Year po.
Tulog ata pa lahat ang mga anak ko.
Tulog pa. Mga puyat malamang, auntie.
Tawagan ko, tawagan ko.
Gallery view, mystery ba? Jane Mieru Tito. Mystery ka.
Oh, this is
number
four. This is the screen.
Sawatte nai. Kore da mo.
Ah, kore da mo.
Jibun ga sawatte nai mo.
Nen do.
Nakikita mo na?
Nakikita ko ito, 9. Ah, siyam lang tayo? Ngayon?
10 na tayo.
Ilan na?
12.
15.
Ah, 12 ba? Hindi. Siyam lang yung nakikita ko. Mo'y kay touch there. Kurun ko.
Drive mo. Ay, ano ba yan? Kaya review dyan. Makapunta kay
Tay-Tay. May sakit. Ano yan po?
Hindi kami makapunta dun lahat.
Sino may sakit, Ante?
Masagot. Hindi. Toriyaz, ima 9 ni shika haite nai desho?
Yaya, mo to orun na. Ima Lot-san sabeto desho.
Ja, kiite mi leba. 9 ni shika
haite nai. Ima, mita na.
だから TV って 9 人しか今入ってないよって。
There's
they
can only see 9 people at a time.
Ariel? How are you, Ariel?
They cannot hear you, so we had to switch back and forth.
Yeah. Oh, punta na daw kayo sa no. Zoom.
Yeah. I don't want to change.
Okay, then my mic is
off. I'm ready to leave that, and then we can use that thing. Yeah, can you hear me?
No. Wait, sila James.
Sila Joel.
Joel. Rochelle.
See if they can hear me.
Hey, can you guys hear me right now?
The first part of the program is a happy birthday song.
No.
Birthday to the
birthday celebration. Hello, happy birthday. Happy birthday
po, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
How old are you?
Yes, po. Rinig po.
Kate, 76.
Hi, Jewel.
That's Jewel.
Sir.
Hello, sir. Hello? Nino yan?
Sir. And this is...
Hello! Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Hi, Joel!
Happy New Year!
At yung nga po mo, ay?
Layo, ha? Kuni kami nga doon may ko.
Kabrayus ka eh!
Wati niyang obra, may kobraya.
Sabi, ang gagaling siguro, alaw, ano yung ting anak? Kanyang 11:30, may manuli nila eh. Ha? Ay, kami ang gagaling mga 12:30. Hi, Rusty Boy! Hi, Happy New Year!
Hello, hello everyone. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Wala pa? Hindi pa test, buntes?
Not yet.
Not yet? Kabagal mo, Brad?
Soon. Kabagal. Hopefully soon.
Na? Kabagal ko?
Is he loud?
Hello, magalang.
You asa na okay. Ano? Tito Tating. Magpaturo ko kay Tito Tating.
So yun.
Taurus. Happy na naman ba no, Rusty? Rusty.
Turning 42 March.
Dapat pinang kailangan tambingan dua.
Yeah, maybe twins one day. I don't know, we'll see.
Logan is
20. Hey, Rainer. Kayo, alia pa?
I don't know.
Rainer is there. You can talk to Rainer.
Rainer is here. I think my ear.
Blanco yung Karelia. Rainer, layo.
Who's that?
No, andyan ka rin na yan. Nakapusyal yan.
Tayo kay Konyor, takal pa papakbong yan.
Mapilan-pilan. Di takbo.
Hindi kami takin. IPL. IPL, di tapang kitang banwalang metong makasinuplo. Kini na lasiba ban.
1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6.
Ang mga paputok pala, 7 yung sinunod.
MSL ang ganyan yan, ana. Uli nga tina, ikaw yung kanan to.
MSL ang tin, kami mo. Elaman ng kanan yung bale. Elaman ba kayong lalilipas mo, lumatid ng hindi eh. Ganda
ba ito? Wow. Ngayon ni Kenny, anyang Pasko, wala. Alam dudurot. San Pedro, pendakap dore ng anak. Kampong kahit nila, do munisipyo, bawal eh.
Mga sa mulo ng mga tao.
Pasko, 15 years old below, kampong 65 above, dakpan dalaw. Bawal ang luluwag. 3 days ito, 3 days.
Meron bang lumalabas na 65 above? Pati lulan?
Halapin eh, ali, darakpan dala, bawal. Basta 15 below, bawal. Tingnan nyo, hanggang January 3 yata. Ano yung kanyo?
January 2 mo. January 2. Until
Sunday. January 2.
Lang kasi.
You talk in English. Oh, I will understand you, okay?
Hello. Mag-join po ba sila, ano? Sila PL? Po? Sila, ano?
Kita. Ginising na lang. Ginigising na. Sarap na mga tulog eh. May ginising mo na lang?
Si Maan po. Maan is joining now.
Si Maan.
Maan.
Yan.
Hello.
Kuya. Good morning.
Matutod lang pa, Maan.
Happy New Year. Wait lang.
Happy New Year.
Wrong voice ka pa.
PL.
Ito.
Alay po.
Mamuha niya
kayo. Mark.
Dad, sino kayo yung mag-join? Daw po.
Hanggang pilan yung pwede kayo ko inyo? Hanggang pilan?
250.
Pero pag ganag nagsasalita.
Kaya nga.
Joel, dito sa screen ko, kukunti lang ang 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lang. So, paano kung maano, lahat ay makikita?
Ano okay, rin po? Ah? Anim lang po. Ano, pero may tao po na ano, yung may malaking...
Oh, hindi. May arrow na, ano, blue arrow na, ano, pag pinlink ko, nag-slide na pa parang ganun.
Oh, hindi po. Yung arrow po, yung sa upper right-hand side pa po, i-click nyo po yung hindi yung arrow po.
Ah, alin ang i-click ko? Yung view?
Yung cube po.
Yung view?
Eh, pagawa yung view.
Okay.
Tapos gallery view po.
Sabi nyo, yung...
Gallery view.
Yes.
You know. Oh, ngayon. Okay. Very good. Thank you.
Gallery view.
Yan na, Ripiers. Hello.
Hello. Okay.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Yeah.
Marcos.
Come here. Pero sa pajajek, still sleeping.
Breakfast muna kami. Breakfast muna. Jig-jig. Where's Jig-jig?
Jacob!
Where's pajajek? Oh, eating.
Hello.
Happy
New Year.
Where's
your
hapon?
Pwede niya na yan. Nagchapo. Alayong
sa...
Nagchapo.
Ano yung brand?
Arta. Where's my coffee?
Si Karen.
Happy New Year!
Amen. Jacob, don't drink it like that!
Get the straw.
Hello!
Get the straw on the limit.
Mark, kadagul mo, Mark?
Ha?
Tabaga na, dagul! Bap-bap!
Wow,
that
would be awesome.
Just a drawer.
Hey, where
do you want
some
gold?
How
will I see you just go to
tomorrow?
What is my name? Work from home.
Last guy is work from home.
Ano kasi yung volume nito?
Ikaw ang bit sa lulwal. Bawal.
Makalwa kami pero king of pain obra.
Yung potato, bibili ano. Bibili das ano.
Ano marimlani na kabakalwa lang.
Ay, bilang kanya din. Eh.
Is your apple? Apple, water. Water muna daw, water.
Water. Kenny, biglang, napon may merim lo, merim la Kenny. Ni ko nyo. Kenny.
It's about sugar, the fruit salad, but then it's about the
like, ube, ube. 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 Ube.
Apple for my fruit.
Let's start, guys. I think we're waiting for, or it's recorded in YouTube, so I think we can start now. Almost everybody's in. Elmer, let's do the countdown. And share the screen.
Okay.
Oh, there's a big one. Is there? Yeah. See.
Can't happen soon enough.
Oh, I'm sure I'm going to need to be put in the house. Fire!
right. Happy New Year, everyone. Some of you already have a Happy New Year. Some of you are waiting. But either way, you know, we're here with family. Thank you all for joining us again. After the resounding success of our Christmas family reunion, we're back for a sequel. It hasn't even been a month. But it's nice to see everyone again. And I'm just going to go over some of the house rules in case we forgot. I'm sure all of us are pros at this already. But let's just go right through it. First off, once again, maximum room, please. You know, like with technical difficulties, and there's so many of us. Everybody, please be patient and let everyone, whoever's speaking, it'll be mainly in the hosts of, we'll be the ones coordinating everything. Let the speaker finish. If you want to contact the host or Joel, or the people, put on your, what do you call your raise hand icon on the screen, and we'll contact us that way through the chat. And everyone, please try to stay as long as you can. We understand time zones are different for everyone, but you know, give everyone their proper due. And oh yeah, also once again, this is being recorded. It's going to be on YouTube. So if anyone misses anything, you can just catch it on YouTube, just like the last family reunion. So put a big smile on your face and look like you're enjoying, because we'll see you soon again, and you'll see yourself again. And all right, that's pretty much it. Happy New Year, everyone. I'm gonna give the reins over to James to lead us into prayer. And yeah, James, would you please?
Hi guys. Happy New Year, everyone. And it's really good to see everybody, and I just wanted to share something. Well, I remember Tito Lawrence was saying about, are there kids in the house? I think there's kids. Can you say amen? Can I hear amen where the kids are?
We can't hear you, right?
Can you hear me? Amen.
That's okay. So there's a thing that I wanted to read, this verse regarding a sure way to beat COVID-19. This verse is in for the kids. It's in Ephesians 6:2, verse 3. It says, honor your father and your mother. This is the first commandment with a promise. It says that it may go well with you and that you may live long in the land. So obeying your parents, listening to your parents is a good thing. And God promises that you will live a long life when you do that. Can I get an amen, kids?
Amen.
All right. Okay, let's all close our eyes. Let's all close our eyes. Let's pray. Gracious God, Heavenly Father, we just thank you, Lord, for tonight that we could gather. Please, God, we thank you for being able to do this, being able to see everyone. Again, Lord, we just continue to pray for your peace upon us as we go through this year. Lord, we ask that you would go before us. Always, Lord God, that you would make a way for us where there seemed to be no way. And we just pray, Lord, that you would bless every family that's represented here tonight. We just ask that you would just bless this evening, and thank you for everyone who's been organizing this and everyone who's able to participate tonight. We just ask for your goodness and kindness and love to be with us throughout this year, Lord God, as you've always been with us. And my prayer for everyone, Lord God, is just that they would continue to seek you and know you in their lives, oh God, and that they would know that you are our God, who is in control of everything, despite of what's happening, despite of the lies that's been going on and all the things that's been happening. Lord, we know that you are the truth, you are the way, you are life, Lord God, you are the life. And so when we trust in you, Lord God, you make a way for us, and that help us to do this, Lord God. You know, some of us have little faith, Lord God, but even that little faith, Lord God, we know that it can move mountains, oh God. So work in our lives this year, Lord God, work in our family, the Santos family, Lord God, and just bless this evening. And we ask you this in the name of Jesus. This we pray in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And everybody says,
amen.
Thank you.
Thank you, James. Thank you.
Hello guys. I'm your host for today. So, we're celebrating the new year. So, first, before we start the program, we're gonna have a game, emoji game for the kids, just to warm up the program. Okay, kids, we will have a emoji game. So all you have to do is put your answers on the chat box, okay? We'll put the emojis put together, and then you guess the word, the name. Okay? Kids, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. First emoji question. Okay, what's the it's a giveaway. Let's see. Yay, from Rosaline, Peru. Okay. You saw the answers na kanina.
Yeah.
Nakita na yung answer. Di bale, ano lang yan? Warm up. Okay.
My bad.
We'll go to the next question. Next emoji. Okay. Let me see. What is that? From Calgary, Botswana. Correct.
Hello,
Botswana is you will see it in your world map, okay?
Explain it to them. How does it become Botswana? Yeah,
you see there's a boat and plus a swan and a letter A, so it's Botswana. Oh, son, huwag kang tatawa-tawa dyan. Tama naman yung sagot, ha?
Tama, it's Botswana.
Botswana. Okay, next. Next, please.
Boat. Japan.
Again, from Calgary, from Kuya Mark, from Chloe, Japan. Very good. Where Tito Ike and Tita Meko lives. Japan is in Asia. Huh? Near, basta in, you will see it in your map. Huh? Okay. Okay, next. Next, please. Okay, let me see if you know this answer. Yung from Pampanga, I wanna read your answer. Oh, very good. Galing ah. Yes. From Calgary, they all got the right answer. You all got the right answer. France. Kasi it's letter F plus two running man. Kaya France. Okay, next. Okay, ito medyo mahirap-hirap to. Go, Jollibee. Hamburger, Jollibee. Happy Meal. Philippines. Ba, wala pang nakaka ano ah. From Kyle. Okay, Mandarin from Kyle. Hungary. Yes. Hungary is the correct answer. Kasi it's a emoji, hungry guy eating lots of food. So it's Hungary, correct. Okay, next please. Okay. Go. From Calgary, Philippines, from Mercado, Philippines. From Vancouver, Philippines. Very good. Philippines, Chloe, Philippines. Very good. Very good. Good job. Yan na ba yung huli? Ay, meron pa pala. Okay, next. Ako, mahirap-hirap to. Ay, may sumagot na. Ang galing ah. From Mercado family. From Linlin. Germany. Very good. Good job. Gagaling ah. Corona in the knees. Good job. Okay. Meron pa ba? Ay, ito. Austin, Belgium. Ah, magaling. Everybody got the right answer. Good job. Very good, very good. Very bright. Ang Santos family. Okay, next. This one, ang clue, you will see it in the world map. Galing. Very good, guys. Qatar is the right answer.
I think that's it. Or one last. One last. Last one, guys.
Okay, last one. Sino yan? Sino tong admin na to?
Admin is Antilot.
Ah, Tita Lot.
Walang kids.
Very good.
Kaya ako
good
na lang.
Good job, guys. Okay, mamaya we'll still have one more game. Pero moving on to the next part of our Zoom is the, syempre we're celebrating. We have lots of birthday celebrants. Tapos, syempre, we're welcoming 2021. So, we will first show the birthday celebrant January for January. Syempre, the birthday celebrant Auntie Edna, today, yeah! And then next is Chloe on January 15. And next is Jewel, January 16. And then we have three celebrants on the 17th. It's Elmer, Kenshin, and Rocky. And next is Austin and Arwen on the 20th, same day. And then Ate Karen, Tita Karen on the 21st and Tyra on the 27th. So we will sing a happy birthday. Music, please.
Happy birthday.
Happy
it's Auntie Edna's birthday, we will have a few messages from the siblings of Auntie Edna. So last time we go from the eldest to the youngest. Now we're gonna start from the youngest. From Japan, first up is Tito Ike. Tito Ike?
You're on mute. Nakamute ka, Ike. Mute.
Pagkuri ka. O yan.
O yan, okay.
Can you hear me now? You can hear me now?
Yes.
Oh, umedito gozaimasu. And a happy new year. That is the Japanese word for ano new year. Akimasu, umedito gozaimasu. And happy birthday to my lovely sister, Aching Edna. And wish you have many, many more birthdays to come, like our Apu Peling. And, oh, happy birthday. Sana, maybe in a year or two, we will get together, the siblings. Yes. And we can talk with where the meeting will be is in the Philippines. I hope not in Japan, because it's too expensive here. But anyway, you are all welcome to visit us here, okay? And hope to see you soon.
Yes.
Okay, happy birthday again. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Tito Ike. Okay. Next up is from Japan, we go to Angeles. Tito Lawrence. Tito, Tito Lawrence, naka-mute ka po.
Yan. Naka-mute. Yan. Okay? Yan.
Okay, clear.
Na. Okay. Okay. Everybody, happy new year. Happy new year. Totoo yung sinabi ni Kuya James. Ha? Basta mga maalin nyo ang mga magulang nyo. Love your parents and
English.
Yeah. You obey your parents, you will live a long life. Happy birthday and happy new year. Happy new year to. Hope to see you this year or next year. Sana rugo. Na malaki ng COVID and everybody will be happy again para maging new normal life na tayo pag wala nang COVID. That's all. Pray we will meet each other by next year or this year. Okay?
Tama, wrong sandag eh.
Thank you, Auntie Edna. Okay.
Risk ka.
Looking forward for that.
Tito Ay, Tito Lau, message Auntie Edna.
Oh.
Message mo.
Tita Edna. Birthday message to Auntie Edna.
Birthday celebrate natin. Sana ngining irayni for next year, may kitikita mo ni Che. Many more birthdays to come. Sana you will live a long life. Kalupa na nga po peling. Ang gandas ng tamo itang edad ng ma. We're so very thankful for that. Ne. Happy birthday. Okay.
Thank you, Tito Lau. Okay, next. From Angeles, we go to New Jersey, USA. Uncle Tating.
Pasok.
Hello, Pasok. Everybody. Happy New Year. Do you hear me? Wishing you more birthday and more blessing.
Happy New Year.
I love you, Ching Edna. Okay.
Happy New Year, everyone. Okay. Thank you, Uncle. Thank you, New Jersey. Next, from New Jersey, we go to Puerto Rico, street, only street. Puerto Rico in Quezon City. Pasok?
Hello, everybody. Happy New Year to the Santos clan and to the only rose in, among the thorns of Apong Inong and Apong Piling. Happy 76th birthday. Stay healthy and be happy always. Dapat sundin mo ang ano ni Koyang Gods. Tignan mo si Koyang Gods. So, still very strong. Happy birthday.
Okay, thank you. Dad, ang haba nung pin-repair mo speech, yun lang sinabi mo. Okay, before we go to Uncle Romy, we will ask Auntie Edna first to say a few words.
Okay, thank you. First of all, I'd like to thank our Lord for again giving us the opportunity to be together again on this Santos Renewal virtual meeting. And thank you all who greeted me my 76th birthday. Oh, I want to tell something about Lolo Eno. I don't know if Romy or Junior or Rene knows this. When Apong Lolo Eno is working in Olongapo, every Friday, we go to the San Fernando bus station and wait for him there. And then, when he comes, he take us to the store and eat halo-halo or go to another store. Sometimes we miss the bus because the bus, the last trip is only 6 o'clock. So what we do, he had the kalesa or a jeep in going to Minalin. That's what I remember to Lolo Eno. I don't know if Romy knows that. We always go to the bus station waiting for him when he was working in Olongapo. Anyway, thank you again. And I hope this 2021, we will have all a prosperous and wonderful new year for the 2021. And we will see each other, everybody in the Philippines. And those who are abroad, start saving for your plane trip ticket. Thank you and God bless you all.
Thank you. So now we go to Uncle Robbie from Vancouver. Pasok, Uncle.
Hello. Happy New Year to everyone.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
I wish a happy birthday to my beloved sister.
Thank you.
And I don't have anything more to say except that to all of you, what I learned, what I have put in my mind just because I learned from Apong Enong and Apong Peling to follow the what God's commandments are, and you will never go astray. That is what I want to everyone knows. And bye-bye and see you all. Yeah, you want to make a toast now or later?
Yes, Uncle, go.
Yeah, everybody, please get your drinks ready. So we'll have a toast. Uncle Romy will propose a toast. And everybody on the camera so that we can take a photo as well. No, wait. Oh, there, after comment. Okay, Uncle Romy, you want
to... Yes, what happened to the record that I made before?
Okay, I'll share the video po. I'll share the video.
Okay, so let's make a toast for the birthday of... Ching Edna.
Cheers. Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Okay. Cheers, guys. Cheers. Cheers. Happy birthday, Andy. Cheers.
Yeah. Last nito. Wait, then we'll share the video of Uncle Romney. Hold on.
Hello everyone. I hope your Christmas holiday was a merry one. And I do wish this coming 2021 would be a prosperous as well. To my beloved sister Edna, I wish her a happy birthday and many more years to come. I would like to make a toast to everyone to wish her a happy birthday. Thank you, and I wish you all to take care and stay safe as well.
Thank you, Uncle Romy. Again, cheers, everybody, for the new year. I will sing Auld Lang Syne song. Okay? Let's sing.
Cheers.
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 Clink.
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 Ceremony music. Room.
Please bear with us, guys. Happy New Year! Okay. Before we play the premiere of the TP Challenge, we'll go to the last game. Okay, guys, get ready. We'll have another guessing game. Okay, please share. Hold on, guys, hold on. Okay. Our category is about our family, our Santos family. So you just guess the what's the name or the word or the picture that we're gonna about to show. Okay. First, okay, please type your answers. From PL, spring roll, correct, correct. So, spring roll is the favorite food that always prepared by our Auntie Babes. Pagka may handaan, sigurado may spring roll. The best spring roll, yung kay Auntie Babes. Good job, guys.
Thank you. Good job.
Okay, next. Okay. Go. What's that? In the mukhang nahihirapan ah. What's that? First picture. It's a first picture is a color. Oh, meron nang sumagot. Correct, from PL. Yemaball. Bilo-bilo. Yemaballs. Because it's yellow. And this is a man. And minus the letter N and the billiard ball. So it's Yemaball. Yemaball is the favorite. Every time Apo Peling is a... every time we visit Apo Peling, she prepares... Yema balls for her apo. Favorite ko kaya yan. Favorite ko yan. Okay. Wait. Oh, Yema balls. Yes. Okay. Next. Next picture, please. Okay. Ito, very mahirap to. Wala pang ano. So, ano ba yung first picture na nakikita nyo? Ano yan? Used in electrical. Okay, very good. Meron na from Elmer. Kulang, kulang ang mga sagot. Pero correct yan. Yusuke Sugito Santos, correct. Si Kyle Santos ang nakasagot. Si Yusuke is the youngest apo. I think, tama ba? Youngest apo of Apong Peling and Apo Enong. From Japan. So, kids, you have an uncle. Uncle Yusuke. Okay, next please. Okay. Ito, madali lang to. Oh, okay. Si Kyle na naman ang nakasagot. Majong. Lang, si Ate Candy pala yung sumasagot. Majong. Ano, this is the favorite pastime of Apo Enong and the Santos brothers. Every time na umuwi ng Pampanga. Sino kaya sa kanya magkakapatid ang magaling magmajong?
Si Apong Enong.
Si Apong Enong ba ang magaling magmajong?
Si Tito Lau ata yung magaling magano eh.
Daddy! Si Dalaw!
Ang Kalaw
ata. Apo Lau!
Yeah.
Si Tito Lau ang
magaling. Billiards. Si Tito Ike Billiards.
Si Uncle Tating daw, sabi ni Jason.
Tito Lau ang nakita ko lagi dati.
Sino pa mga praktisadong magmajong ngayon?
Daddy Lau.
Hi guys, sorry I'm late.
Salamat ni Karen. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. It's really my bad. I thought it was on January 17.
It's okay. Okay. Let's continue.
Ano ba yan? Magmamadong?
No, game.
Okay, next.
Type your answer, guys.
Oh, ito. Ano to? Boksingero to, yung next picture. Si Ate Candy na naman na nakakuha. Okay, very good, guys. Minalin, Pampanga is the right answer. Minalin, Pampanga is our hometown of the Santos family. Yan yung church sa Minalin. Hindi ko lang alam kung if it's the oldest church. Pero mukhang old na siya. Okay, next picture please.
Sorry.
Wala na, may giveaway na.
Sorry.
Giveaway na. Oh, the right answer is Elena Sadsad Santos. Nakita na yung answer eh. Yan ang ano natin. Apo failing natin. Okay guys, thank you for joining. And for the last part of our program, the TP Challenge, I'll turn you over to Ate Ann from Toronto. Ate Ann Spencer, pasok.
Hi, Happy New Year, everybody. How are you guys doing? So we're going to do this TP challenge. I want to thank everybody who sent all their video entries and made this possible. As you watch the video, enjoy it. I've created a category where we will be having a award after the video. So I want you to look out for best in costume, best dance, breakthrough performance, just those four: comedy, dance, best in costume, and best breakthrough performance. Walang pala-pala. Ito ay ano? This is an international film festival for the Santos, so you make sure you put in your vote. Don't put in your vote yet. I will call out the category after watching the video, and then everybody types in their answer. And I have judges to tally it. That's between Utan and Joel. And then we will call out the winner for our Academy Award. Now I'm going to give the stage back to Joel to load our video.
Sit back and relax and enjoy.
Santos family, wishing you all with a blessed new year. Welcome to our mini movie premiere. As we leave 2020 behind, we may wonder, why are all these bad things continue to happen? But God says, what others has meant for evil, God will use for good. Despite the pandemic, in the new year, let's only take with us all the good things that we've gained from, like, the lockdown gave us more time to be with each other. Social distancing from unnecessary pursuits and focus on what matters most. As we continue to isolate, let us set our hearts for God's glory. Our Santos family has been deeply rooted in love and in faith with our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. This toilet paper challenge gives us a new meaning to who we are as a family. We can count on each other, we know how to have fun, and we make the most of what we have, side by side or miles apart. We always got each other's back. Okay, now let's get to the serious stuff, the toilet paper challenge.
You can't touch this. Can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind too round and too high. It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such. And this is a beat up you can't touch. I told you, homeboy. Can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man. You can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fight going and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, bump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much, and this is a beat they can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell, school is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You talk about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, them a white or a tape. To learn what's it gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit, either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know you can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't prove the distance, you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. For a winner, dance to this, and you're gonna get there. The move, slide your rump, just for a minute. Let's all do the bump, 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 bump. Yeah, you can't touch this. Look, man, you can't touch this. You better get hyped, boy, cause you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down.
time. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just no hype. I'm dope on the floor and I'm magic on the mic. Now why would I ever stop doing this? With others making records that just don't hit. I pull around the world, from London to the Bay. It's hammer, go hammer, empty hammer, yo hammer, and the rest can't go in play. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. You can't touch this.
You're on the cover too.
Yay!
Yay! Thank you guys. So did you guys enjoy it?
Thank you.
Yes.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Awesome.
Oh, did everybody enjoy the video?
Yes.
Tulit bayad niyo sa takilya.
Awesome.
Box office,
sir.
Talaga, di ba? Ano, best collaboration.
You want
so, any review? Anong sa tingin nyo? Pwede na tayong pumasok sa showbiz?
Oo, oh, box office all the time.
That's right, that's right. So, first, I wanna thank our very talented Ate Arwen. You can spotlight her as well. Ate Arwen, I want to ask you something on the spot. Ate Arwen, I want to ask you a few questions. So in doing the second video, what's your most challenging job to do?
Maybe the timing and getting the transitions right from one person to the next.
The transit, yes, that's, yeah. Do you know how many people I have to ask to reshoot it just to make sure we get it right? Yeah, that's the key here, right? Because when Carlton kept asking, how did the toilet paper go around the world? So that was the key, right? To make it look like the toilet paper was traveling around the world. So Arwen, we thank you for taking the time and sharing with us your talent in that video. And I want to thank everybody who participated and had fun. So this is what it's all about, right? Yes, babe. This is what it's all about. Having fun and getting together. And a perfect example of this is just this collaboration makes us realize that no matter how far or near we are from each other, we can count on each other as a family. Now we get to our portion, our awards night. So if you can start typing, the first category is breakthrough performance. Who do you think made the best impression for you guys in the scenes that were given? So type their names, walang bilihan ng boto. Type your answers to the chat box. First. And whoever wins best performance, breakthrough performance, sa tingin niyo yung
runner
best
up. Third runner up. Hindi, gagawa akong third runner up. Si
yung dog ni Ate Kate. Ewan ko kung may nakapansin doon yung dalawang dog ni Ate Kate.
Okay, few more seconds, guys, before we close the board. So that we can, between Utan and Joel, if you could please count the ballots. And then, shout out the winner.
We have a unanimous decision. Utan, how many you counted?
Sino na ba ang best breakthrough performer natin?
Mahiro is the ano, ang mabenta. Ang maraming votes.
Mahiro?
Mahiro is the winner.
Mahiro is the winner. So to receive the award will be Lolo Ike. Lolo Ike, anong masasabi mo sa apo mo?
Diba? Maka-mute ka, Ike.
Good job, good job.
That's good. Now we move on to our next category, best comedy act. Type your answers, guys.
Comedy act. Parang maanda na. Ano, kodomo tachi ko. Mark mo so ka.
Huwag ka magpapackage sasimi. Kanyaman yung sasimi. Wow, oishi na. Sabi tayo, wow, Chang. Chotay, sasimi. Wow.
Oishi.
Sarap niyan, oishi.
Oishi.
Okay, guys, oh. Few more seconds. We're closing the voting.
Mahiro. Mada baby Mahiro daw kaya. Dari ka, Karen.
Joel, Utan, start okay. Counting.
So na ni kinitan daw Mahiro na mag-otsikasa ka.
There's a tie, I think. Utan and Kuya Bop Bop. Kuya Mark. And Utan, I'm looking at
okay,
it.
So let's go to our host. Utan, you and Mark, Bop Bop, won the best comedy act. Mark, speech.
Hello, hello. Happy New Year, everyone. Thank you for voting. Hope you guys are having a good time. And hopefully we can see each other soon after this pandemic.
You know, really.
Thank you, guys. Now we move it over to Utan for accepting your speech for the best comedy act.
Happy New Year. Sorry, I didn't expect it. Thank you. Thank you for this award.
Ay, baka sa binoto kita.
Thank you, Utan. And
thank you.
Okay, two more categories. The next one is best in costume. Type your answers. We have a few seconds to do that. Who do you think had the best costume? Type your answer now. Looks like we got a winner. What do you think, judges?
Yeah, majority of the vote is Tito Ike and Yusuke.
Okay, second award. Nice job, nice.
Congratulations, Japan. You're taking off.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Arigato gozaimasu.
Best costume. Wow, best breakthrough performance by the youngest Santa.
Okay.
All right. Now let's move on to our
thank you.
Category.
Best costume, our best performance.
Going to be the best dance move. There were a few dance moves there. So let's be fair and put in your votes who you think put on the best dance move. You know, Santos, we love to dance. So let's go see who's got the best dance move. Any more voting? Few more seconds. All right, Joel and Jonathan, can you please count the votes?
It's between Tita Lot and Kyle.
Okay, so we've got a tie again in this category. Best dance move, Auntie Lot. We're gonna give the microphone over to you so you can accept your award in speech, please.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so happy. thank you. First award.
Thank you, Auntie Lot. Now we're going to go to Australia and we want to hear some Australian accent. Kyle, accept your award?
No, I think they're... No, I think they're not around.
I think it's Kyle. Bernadine Kyle.
It's Kyle San. Oh, they're not...
The daughter of the Zumba instructor.
So it's Bernadine Kyle. Okay.
The daughter of the Zumba instructor.
Oh, it's another Kyle in the family. Kyle, accept your speech, please.
Thank you, everyone. Happy New Year. I learned from the best.
Ama, Zumba queen. So thank you, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let's do another one later on, maybe. So for now, let's move on to our next category. Utan, take it away.
Babe.
Okay, for the last part of our program, syempre, hindi mo awala. Pampagana. Pampasaya ng party. From Bulacan, Candy Santos! Take it away.
Naka-unmute na ako eh. Ayun. Hi everyone, it's me again. Lahat ba kayo naka-ready na?
Go, go, go. Go, sister.
Hey, guys, pwede kayong mag-join ha.
Hello. Lakas ba yung ano sound? Thank you.
Spaghetti yung pataas. Spaghetti yung pababa. Oh, amin anda.
Okay, Tan. Take care. Thank you, Ate Candy. Woo! Round of applause naman dyan. Thank you, guys. Okay. Nakamute ka, Tan.
Thank you, guys. So, that wraps up our Zoom. So, Happy New Year again. Happy birthday to Auntie Edna. And you can stay pa if you want. You can leave na rin kasi yung iba mag-New Year na. So, Happy New Year sa inyo.
God okay. bless. All right. Happy New Year. We'll see you. And take care.
Happy birthday to Logan today. Logan's birthday.
Logan's birthday is today.
Happy New Year, everyone.
Thank you, everyone. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
See everyone.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Family.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year. New Jersey.
Take care.
Happy New Year!
LGBT
Jersey.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy New Year! Happy New
Bye.
Year! Bye! Take care!
Happy New Year, Puerto Rico!
Puerto Rico!
Puerto Rico.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Toronto!
Toronto! Good job! Good job! Good job, everybody.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Thank you.
Vancouver. Thank you, guys. Vancouver. Happy New Year.
Pampanga.
Pampanga.
Pampanga. Bajek Jek.
Happy birthday, Ate Kathleen.
Ay, hindi ba sila maka-join?
Nag-Vegas eh.
Siguro sila engagement din, ha? Papunta kaming Tagaytay eh.
Ngayon,
naantay lang. Kasi ipapasyal namin si Mami.
Sa mga but goodies, happy
bakal mamasyal! Bakal!
Kondo!
Bawal ba masyal?
DOH. Kaharangin ba nila DOH? No. Oy. The necessary precaution. Kailangan sa condo.
Well, may bagong strain ng virus. Bawal.
Kaya nga.
Bawal pag di kami kasama.
Gusto ni Mami. Yan ang bawal.
Kailangan kasama kami.
Nino, oran daw, ano yung santa siya.
Eh, dati, di ba doon tayo? Ano, 2 years ago ba yun? Doon tayo, di ba? Hindi kayo nag-red mo.
Oran daw, gonis ka na.
Yun, or, happy new year.
Happy new year.
Happy new year, sabi ni Mami.
Happy new year. Mami Perla.
Oran daw.
Happy New Year and your wife and your kids. Uncle Ike, Happy New Year daw.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Ang gwapo mo na ngayon ah.
Thank you.
Ba't tayo ni gwapo? Dati nang gwapo.
Gwapo ka lalo ah.
Thank you.
Handsome na natin.
Hi. Miko, Miko.
Miko.
Hello. Happy New Year.
Yes, Happy New Year.
It's a big thing.
Godding,
si Ate Edna. Edna Godding, Happy New Year.
Thank you, Happy New Year.
Ang sasaya nyo dyan. Tiba? Tiba pa? My husband busy preparing ano food. Oh, love, happy new year ka.
Happy new year.
Lana.
Ask YouTube.
Yan na lang, konti na lang. Yung iba nag-live na eh. Ayun.
Now, yung video mo eh, yung sound mo kanina.
Si Mami.
Oh,
na pala, no? Kaya nga eh, yung picnic namin sa ano sa condo na dito na muna kakain. Papalamin.
Mahina, Kaz? Utan, mahina yung ano ko kanina?
Oh, may mahina kanina.
Tara, wala kang video.
Joel! I-share ba ito sa YouTube para mapanood ni Mami uli namin?
Yeah. Yes, i-share ko yung link sa YouTube, Ate Karen.
Okay. Para sila Kuya Angel mo rin mapanood yung mga nakamiss sila, Ate Kathleen mo. Yes. Thanks, you. Yeah. Be safe, everyone.
You din. Be safe.
Okay. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Bawal lumabas, sabi ni Kim Chu.
New Year Toronto. 1 hour na lang ang Toronto, New Year na.
Couple hours to go. 2 hours pa.
Oh, 2 hours pa pala, sorry. Yeah.
Daylight savings time.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you're so cute. Ang cute na mga kids mo, James.
Oh, thank you. Hey guys, say hi to
you. Hey guys. Can I talk to you guys? Wow, you're so beautiful and pretty. Can I borrow your hat? Is that hat? Thank you. You're so kind. How old are you? What's your name?
Rosel?
Yes. How old are you?
Five.
I'm Tita Candy from the Philippines. Hello. Hello. You're so cute, and your sister is really, really cute too. Hello, sister. Who's younger? She's older. What's your name?
It's Jewel.
Jewel, hello. Happy New Year. So cute.
You're a good dancer.
Oh, thank you. I saw you dance also. You're both very good.
Thank you.
Full of energy. Hope to meet you soon. Hi. And your mom. Edna, happy birthday.
Thank you.
James, looking good.
Oh, thank you.
No one is close now.
Their mom takes good care of me.
Hello, Mommy.
Hi, Daddy.
Hello, you have very wonderful kids. So cute.
Thank you. My God.
This one is very makulit.
Super
kulit. As Rosel.
There's Rocky. Sleeping?
Teka lang po. Ito pa, paikot-ikot, malikot po eh. Dali po. May nag vacuum dito. Babe!
Alala naman, ay, baby, wala sila.
O, Riyad, kapla ka muna Toronto kanyan. Patamala na lockdown.
Hi, kay Mark and family. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, it, well, pin metuloy last year. Sana pin, hopefully, I don't know, we still have credits, right, for the plane ticket. So, hopefully, this coming year. Pero pa vaccine siguro, after the vaccine is vaccinated, we'll probably fly.
Mag-one year na
ito, saan magplano sa atin. Kapila niya kasali kay Young Gods para sigurado ito. Remember, ipaninayan tayo.
Ipaninayan
tayo.
You can ask him. Yeah.
Nino, Junior?
Yeah, you can ask Young Gods.
Yeah, Jung, where's Young Gods?
Where's Young Gods now?
Ali, patunta na yung Pilipinas. Banta ka rin na kaunin ka sa Pilipinas.
Oh, sige, kung Pilipinas din muli, everybody's gonna come home. Oh my gosh.
Let's go.
Taganugar niya yung girlfriend, no? Taganugar niya yung girlfriend ng Young Gods?
Young Gods, doon niya yung girlfriend mo.
Secret!
Secret! Secret!
Secret!
Ka
secret!
Secret!
Pagkasal kay ka?
Too many!
Karasyaya ka no
eh!
Oh! Oy, bab turuan mo si ano, si Jung Gods!
Nasaan niya, malama rin niya, hindi siya papakit ang girlfriend no?
Eh, turuan mo, bigyan mo siya ng tip!
And eh, Mami Lee! Pamilya.
Ay, dapat malawos tamo Philippines. Si Sharon, hindi pa uwi yata. Ever since.
Dapat this year, dapat, Emery.
Dapat.
Wow. Ah, yeah, oo. Let's pray na matapos na yan.
Maka 2022. This December or January.
Oo. Oh.
Thank you, mag-birthday, January 2022.
We make it on lean season, ha? Ano, para medyo mura-murang plane ticket.
Kaya January, mura yung ticket. Pero noong December, mali yung ticket.
Wow.
January, mura ang ticket. Pero December,
mga first, second week ng January. Later.
Yeah, marimla ako.
Okay, ini, marimla na ini.
Ang temperature kaya dito, June?
Ay, eh, may balo. Pero basta balo mo, marim lang.
Mag-sweater.
Eh, kami mag-record temperature, basta marim lang po mapali. Ano mo?
Others are...
Rocky.
Ano ba ano? Ang Calgary sa ano, Toronto, ang time?
2 hours, depende siya. 2 hours behind. Sa mga, Riyad, mag-alas 8 kayo kanya na, Riyad.
7.51, Kuya Mark. Kuya Tito, 7.51. Tsaka kay, ang temperature kaya ni minus 5.
Minus 5, oh, yan. Kaya niya mga minus 1, at saka minus 5. Okay. Pero, may snow, pero may laso mo naman. Kaya ka mo naman.
Ikikita kahit ang marami snowy eh. Oh.
Kenny, bala mo, the last 2 years, panimuran. Malami pa malamot yung kaya temperature king Vancouver mo takay di Toronto, panimuran.
Snow dyan eh, no? Grabe snow sa Canada eh. Too much snow.
It's hit or miss because, Joel, it's like sometimes at Toronto. But Calgary, it's always sometimes may snowstorm, but then it will be sunny a few days and it will melt it. But yeah, temperature swings here. Sometimes plus 10 and then minus 10. Ganun. Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Naka-heater kayo, Rian?
Nando po? Wow, maka-heater. Mas malakasing gastos po tang winter kasi mas parim lang.
electricity, no? Mataas ang ano.
We're gas. So, oh, yeah.
James, ano yung ginagamit yung ano? Medyo blurred ang ano nyo, James?
What? Yung?
What are you using? Medyo blurred ang ano nyo eh.
Kanina. Hindi, kanina. Okay naman, Dad.
Ah, okay naman. Dito.
Medyo malayo lang po kami siguro sa ano.
Oo, oh, medyo malayo lang siguro, Dad. Pero...
Okay. Laptop yung ano namin.
Kayo?
Better? Malayo lang po kami sa mic.
Okay. So, malabo lang mata ko. Hindi, pero sa iba, video very clear eh. Very clear. Yung kay Bab-Bab, okay naman ang kay Bab-Bab.
Kakaling papakbong nabing eh. Kaya kaya dito, Jun?
No, kasi pinagbawal eh. Kaya konti lang. Hindi kagaya dati. Talagang 6 o'clock pa lang in the evening. Ano na, marami ng paputok. Kagabi, mga 12 lang, mga 12 o'clock.
Ah, 12 o'clock ay papakbong.
Yeah. O, nanong ang daling birthday girl?
Wow, nanong ang da, tita. Happy birthday, tita.
Iham. Merong pansit. Merong dilugaw.
Yeah, dilugaw.
What is dilugaw? Dilugaw. Pati na, pati kong Toyota kang Goyang Gods. Mag-Toyota ya.
Wala,
Toyota. Oh. Toyota. Give it to me, give it to me. Oh. Wala na si Tito Ike, no? Nag-out na sila.
Yeah. Nag-out na po.
So, ilan na? Yan na lang ang meron sa dalawa, tatlo, apat. Anim na lang.
Wala na rin si Romeo.
Dito, Romeo, wala niya.
Kaya lang kami sa
na. Marami nang nainom si Uncle Romy.
Pati si Tito Ike mo, napasubo yata kay Mieko dahil silang dalawa lang kay Mieko eh.
Dami na inom atang, ano yung tawag, soju ba ang ano? Sake, sorry.
Sake, sa Korean is soju, I think.
Yeah.
Kirin.
Sake and sashimi.
I'm gonna plug it in.
Hey Jason, ano yung handa nyo ngayon?
Kami ano lang, we just ordered to go, we have anong tawag dito? I don't know if you remember Max Fried Chicken. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you remember. Yeah, meron dito kasi. So we just ordered Filipino food naman this time around. Last time parang mga American or ano, Chinese yung last time nung Christmas eh. So, para maiba naman. So, we ordered Filipino food. Mga, yeah. Ube halaya, mga ganon, sapin-sapin. I don't know if you guys have those din. Yeah, yung mga kalame. Yeah. Apat lang kami. So, very, ano lang, talagang small lang din naman yung hinahanda. So, and nobody's, ano na. Wala na rin ibang friends.
Mga puts lang eh. Yung chakuti, ano yung mga tao dito, yung prosciutto, yun ang gusto nila, tsaka wings, tsaka yung, ayan, tama, paiba, finger foods, para ano, para hindi na, ano, maraming niluluto, konti lang kami.
Pero wala nang, ano, fireworks ba pagka sa Toronto, or pag, ano?
Wala, kasi usually may mga celebration, di ba, sa Toronto, ano lang, puro mga virtual, but I think they're gonna do fireworks, pero walang gathering. May mga show din, mga performance, pero walang ano.
Hindi pwede mag-gather, no?
Yeah. Hey, Kuya Mark. Do you still remember na nung potang New Year's sa Tita Minale na? Tatandaan ko kung kaya, kung New Year's, everybody comes to Minale or no? I'm
ang Abu Masendo, Gary.
Well, kasi everybody sleeps over, right? Potang New Year's, everybody comes over for sure. And cousins will sleep over from people in Manila, right? Dila Utan's family and then dila Koyengel, right?
Oh, alam ko po ito. Eh, oh, potang bigisita ka nito, yaya, yung peli kitang gatas na mulag, yung manyaman eh.
Yeah, Aguman Sandok. Tuwing January 1st.
Kaya nga pong peling, potang mo kaya tambayabas. Wala no, deta mo loot lang ako na kanila ako. Eh, Riyad, atandahan pa ito, itang taytang mangga ka rin, itang mango tree. Okay lang tayo kaya tayo, makapasahid ang bagyang makanyan. Okay lang tayo kanita ito, karinta mamialongan.
I'm trying to remember, but wapin, sayang alam pictures masyado kaya itang old Minarin's house eh. Kulang ang natatandaan where we always play, I don't know, so many kay memories there. I'm just trying to remember. Pero alam pictures eh, ay kulang natatandaan masyado.
Oh, tsaka rin itong nag-banana plant na nga pong yun muna mga kanito.
Backhouse ba yun? Yung parang may, meron silang ano eh, di ba? Parang may parang bahay kubo rin at tinayo sila apong.
Oh, yung parang dirty kitchen nila doon, tapos may santol doon, yung tamarind tree nila. Hindi ba yung malaki, yung makasim yun, tapos yung maliit, yung suit yun. Tapos yung chico, malapit sa dirty kitchen doon.
Oh yes, I remember that.
Di ba pag pupunta tayo doon, dumarating si Apple Lawrence doon, maglalagay ng, hindi tayo kakain, walang lamesa, walang pinggan doon, yung down lang ng ano, ng banana din. Bugal pa tayo doon eh. Ginagawa natin noon. Tapos yung banal ni Lawrence, yung 22 niya, di ba pinaparam sa atin noon?
What?
So, diba? Nagdaga-hunting sila Tito Lawrence?
It's just a cable for the... Sa di ba? Parang after, oh, nag-over the bako, tapos may parang...
Oo, nilakit tayo ng bako, di ba mayroong ano doon, yung anong tawag doon, yung mga pig penny apong nung doon, wala na doon, pero akit tayo doon, tapos muna tayo doon sa mga talahiban noon.
Yeah, talahib yun eh. Malaking parang rice field or I don't know if it... Yeah.
Kasi sumasama tayo nung kina Uncle Lawrence, si Uncle Ted noon, mahilig mamaril doon. Yung, ano, yung...
Oo, oh, tama, may baril sila for hunting. Yeah.
May Emga ni Uncle Lawrence, di man dami.
Oy, Tay-Tay. Tay-Tay ba to?
Hi, Cheryl. Happy New Year.
Hi, guys.
Musta? No. How's family? How are you, Ate Cheryl?
Sorry, guys. Nagkasakit ako eh. Kaya I needed to rest lang.
No, go. You need to rest, everybody.
Yeah, everybody's still asleep pa eh.
Ang hirap nang mag-recover, Cheryl, when we're getting that age. I find that it's so hard to... Hindi na talaga dati na, you know, full of energy.
I know.
Nana ko rin ba nga riyan?
Kuya Mark, I'm 42. No, 43.
6 na ako. Tama. Ika, Cheryl,
that's
ba?
77 eh.
Joel, 40.
Yan. Mga 40.
I know, 40 na.
Ay, Kuya Mark, nani kasi itang kahit ang wala itang mag-resort mo eh, keng kahit tayo, keng mabigaw o keng kahit, keng mga kasi, po itang mag-dilo tamo po itang kaya, tita mo, atilong ang cousins, at tatandaanan mo, or tamo mag-
Oh, ati mo naman sabo nga ka rin eh.
Ay, Pederosa?
Pederosa.
Yeah. Ah,
wala na yun.
Wala pa nito, panitanda the driver rin po na atyukong ang Ketty. Matata Pederosa ka nito.
Why? All I remember palagi, basta everybody's there, Pederosa 100%, right?
Eh, itong picture ng Kaking Messenger, last resort yata ito.
Last resort?
Katanda na may pata. Malapit, minalim mo naman ito.
Huwag, minalin niya ito.
Wow, basta, I don't know, but, basta sukita ka nito eh. I remember, atarakarakal palagi. All I know is we just keep on having so much fun, and then, I don't know, we don't even eat, I don't think, we just play. And then, I don't know, matutut minalin. All I know is like, minalin all the time.
Lata dano kanito, yung po na magpadalala di Tito Ike, kapop din yung Tito, then balik ba yung box? Tito Lawrence kanito, pwede ng paglokon. Ay, alam yung box, ano? Santos gani kayo, merkado kayo, hanalako ka rin. Kumakumpotin kanito, nakita merkado kanito yung box.
Sulatan na itong balik ba yung box? Merkado,
yun. Yan, ano? Nagagawin mo kayo niya, ano? Alam yung box yun, ano? Santos.
Yeah. Ate yung bomb,
I'm a straight assistant na titilaw.
What? Ititilaw? Mintaya kayo ng Vancouver at tanda ng kulit ng kain na linuto ng kain sisig at na...
The best.
Oh yeah. Tsaka yung ano, yung when I came down there to visit, yung right drop, yung buhay pa siya.
Yep.
Yung cheesy pusit, right? Tsaka yung salpikao. Tsaka yung salpikao, that's the first time. The best.
Yes, the best. Nakakamiss yun. Right drop.
Wala na. Pero niluluto pa rin ni Daddy pag kami-kami.
Oh wow. Ay, manyaman talaga yun. Tito Lau talaga the best of cooking. Ay. Manyaman.
Manyaman recipe.
Chicharon.
Chicharon?
Oo, chicharon din.
Kapampangan eh. Best. Oh. Ano talaga ang Kapampangan sa cooking?
Mga Santos, the best.
Kaya nga, hindi ko nakuha yung cooking ano ng Santos. Mga hotdog and egg lang nakuha ko eh. Mga basic lang eh.
Hindi makatula kayo dito. Ay, nangyapo ngayon, makatok ng karela. E, derebo rin po pagsigarilyo. Anak na ako. Oh, sanin mo po sigarilyo, mana. Di na kang pera. May kang pala kami, mami. Eh, may sali sigarilyo ko. Alam mo na itong pera, yata.
Nino kasi kanita yung Santa Claus tamo po atang New kahit Christmas po atang makapila tamo tsaka nino kasi ba palagi mamaya kanita ang alingon ko no?
Ang Romy
Boy, at ito Romy at ay my
God ito Romy Uncle Junior si Uncle Lawrence para kurips yan eh.
Hindi, basta ang ano doon, Ate Candy, basta ang dami kahit sino noon, ang dami ng apila noon, kahit kapitbahay, I don't even know, basta ang dami ng apila.
O ng kapitbahay pa before, lumilipat ng bahay-bahay. Yeah, para sa Aguinaldo.
Ayun, matindahin yung Ebon Tito Lawrence kanita, ito jeep na. Kalam-kalam.
Why, the yellow?
Oh,
ato na. Oh, ito, mabiya po pala ito.
Malutong na malutong pa yung mga pera.
Oh, masaya na nun kahit ano lang 20 pesos 50 pesos oh my gosh 100 nako.
Yeah.
Ngayon 20 pesos pa rin.
Ngayon 20 pesos pa rin.
Oh, malutong ano iba na nga lang itsura nung 20 pesos pero 20 pesos.
Wala na next year, tatanggalin na yun. Coin na lang siya.
Oh, really? Cheryl, 20 pesos will be ano, a coin? Oh my God.
It's gonna be a coin. Wala na nang...
Coins na siya.
Hmm. Ano yung pamasahin na lang ba ano, 20 pesos ngayon?
Oo, yeah. Going to Angeles from San Fernando, I think to Angeles, more than 20 pesos na.
Oh, wow.
Pero upgraded naman na yung mga jeep. Yung iba may aircon na.
Oh, wow.
Yung iba meron. 20
pesos pasok na yung sa aircon.
Hindi ko alam. 26 yata yung aircon. Parang
yun. Oh, may aircon, 26.
Yeah. Na.
Yung mag-arap assumption, siya 3 pesos mo. Anita, from Pampanga to San Fernando eh. Yung jeep. I'm
getting my Alex. Mura lang. Parang minimum fare, I think, is 10 pesos. 9, 10 pesos here.
Kuya Bapap! Ang galing-galing ni Arwen.
Na-stress nga noon eh. Sabi niya na baka wala akong oras na gagawin ito. Buti na lang. Oh. Walang school dito, kaya natapos niya.
Oo, matagal-tagal gawin yan. Galing.
Good job. Galing.
Silang dalawa na kuya niya. Si Austin din dahil mahilig sa computer. Silang dalawa nagtulungan. Kaya natapos
din
nila.
Thank you. Thank you, Arwen and Austin. Thank you.
Yeah, good job, Arwen, Austin. You guys are good. I really think it's professionally done. I mean,
yeah.
I know there's a lot of editing that behind the scenes that nobody really knows. But yeah, thank you for your for your time. It's really, it's really good.
I'm good doing it.
Good job.
I think it's going to be our new family tradition now, doing something like that.
So
the next time, we'll get something new.
Yeah.
at makasama.
Isip tayo ulit next time.
Thank you kay Ate Ann kasi namilit talaga siya. Last na yata ako nagpadala eh.
Ikaw ata pinakahuli, Ate Candy.
Oh. It's better late than never.
Yay! Still good, still good.
Ni Ate Kate, natatawa talaga ako eh. Kung napansin nyo eh.
Ulitin ko sa YouTube, hindi ko masyadong napansin yung ginawa nung aso ni ano eh, Ate Kate.
Pinost na ni, ano, ni Ate Ann sa Facebook. Pinapanood ko nga ulit eh. Ay, pero walang music kasi ano, may ano yata copyright. Wala lang ano. Dapat ma-share sa Santos family muna sa official sa Messenger.
Bakit para... wala yata si Jason? Na TP challenge.
Ako ang cameraman.
Siya yung tumatay. Siya yung naghuhugas ng puwet ko pag ano ko doon. Nakatawa yung aso ni Ate Kate. Yun yung napansin ko eh.
Cute, ang cute-cute din yung apo ni Uncle Ike.
Oo,
may special participation.
Si Uncle Tating na lang wala ka po.
Si Elijah saka si Bajek, mga baby. Mga babies ng ano, Santos.
Candy, how old is Rocky?
He's turning 4 itong January 17. Ka-birthday niya pala si Elmer.
Okay.
Saka kasi si ano?
Kenshin. Wala na naman. May trabaho na naman siya eh. Sa Jollibee.
Di bali, okay lang yan. Triple pay.
Wala nga daw eh. Nagreklamo. Wala nga kahit double pay daw.
Wala. Posible yun.
Ewan ko doon. Ayaw ako bigyan ng ano, ng aginaldo.
Ah, tama lang na sinabi niya yun. Na wala. Na single pay lang.
Na, para ano, naman.
Mapopulis.
Oh, teka. Oh, entrega.
Mapupulis. Kaya siguro sinabi hindi double pay. Hindi sinabi sa iyo na triple pay.
Sabi ko nga mag-download ng Zoom sa cellphone niya kahit sumilip lang sana siya pagka break time eh.
Hindi so, nag-download siya ngayon.
Mas siya siya buntok.
Pumuli ka mana.
Hi Kuya Mark.
Hello.
Alam mo, ikaw ang ano ko, bet ko manalo ng best ano eh, best actor. May bukol ka ba?
Oo nga eh. Ang dami nga take namin eh. Ilang beses ako binato sa ulo ni Arwen, sabi ko. Pagbato niya gano'n, dahil yung ginawa mo, binato ko yung ano.
Alam ko, may bloopers pa eh. Yung mga bloopers, hindi na nagawa ni Arwen.
Dami nga yan. Sabi ko, nalalamig na ako. Sabi ko, tama na yan.
Ang saya nga sa inyo, ang lamig dito, ang init.
I don't think you like it here, Ate Candy. Ano, minus 15. Talaga super lamig. I don't think you're not gonna like it.
Ako, gustong-gusto ko yan kasi masusuot ko yung bonnet para matakpan yung noo ko malaki.
Any weather lang, Ate Candy. Pag ano kahit ako dito nilalamig, grabe. Hindi ko kakayanin yung Toronto tsaka Calgary, grabe.
No, ay, hindi ko rin kaya yan.
No, masyado malamig.
Ko, baka ko lubot-kulubot na.
Masakit sa balat,
Baguio rin. No? Nung for 11 years sa Baguio, talagang malamig din. Nagbubonet ka rin. Last year sa Baguio kami nag-Christmas and New Year. Sobrang lamig. Nasa ano kami, Malcolm Square ba yun? Nagkaroon ng countdown doon. Ngayon, wala. Walang mass ano, gathering.
Wala. Sa bahay lang ngayon.
Dapat dito si Mami mag-New Year eh. Binilang ko siyang t-shirt. buti nakaabot kahapon, in order ko sa ano, sa samba, sa Shopee, thanks to Shopee.
Goodbye 2020.
Oh, may tissue pa yan. Hello 2021.
Oh, ganda. Mommy. Mas mga tindahan diyan? Walang lockdown diyan sa Pilipinas?
No, ano? Online. Parang nag-GCQ lang ulit sa ibang ano area. Pero hindi mapigilan mga Pilipino. Bawal nga dapat magpaputok. Pero ang dami pa rin nagpaano, nagpaputok, fireworks kagabi dito, ang dami. Kaya lang nalugi daw.
Ito galing sa Vancouver to, pinadala ni iniwan ni Ate Joyce sa alam mo yun, Riyad?
Why Ate Joy?
He gave us this one, oh. Apat na piraso.
Oh, sakto pala.
Sakto nga, meron, no?
Arjunia.
Hi, Junia. Say hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hi. Si, ano, Rianis, magaling sumayaw.
Just plug. No, it's okay. Just plug it at the back.
I don't know what one.
Oy, be right back.
Nana, kumain ka na, Nana.
Pa! Anak ako. Kumain na.
Ay, Tay, ba't nagkasakit ka?
Kaya, lockdown dyan?
Dito, ano, Kuya Bop, todo lockdown talaga. Because of, ano, grabe ang out of control ang COVID cases dito eh.
Yeah, ang dami ng numbers, ang taas ng numbers, sabi ko, wow.
Grabe talaga. As in, nakakatakot lumabas talaga dahil, ano eh, matitigas ang ulo ng mga tao. Maraming, ano eh, reckless that they don't really care na, ano, na magkasakit or hindi si mga bata or whatnot, pero out of control talaga. I don't think it's gonna stop.
Sa bahay na nagtatrabaho, Joel?
Opo, auntie, sa bahay lang po. Kaya praise God po na work from home kami, tapos yung mga bata homeschooling. Kaya okay naman po, pero the other people, grabe. Talagang matigas ang ulo. Parang ano yung rights nila eh, na ano yung rights daw nila or something. But they don't really understand. Yung hospitals are zero capacity na talaga. Meaning to say, there's a tent already outside the hospital for their ER. So talagang hindi na kaya. And then yung mga patients namin, hindi na muna ma-discharge kasi they don't have any oxygen supply na eh. Siyempre COVID, di ba? They have to be discharged home with home O2. Pero dahil wala nang equipment, wala nang supplies. So people are, ano na eh, are staying in the hospital. And then yung mga may mga other illness, hindi rin makapunta ng hospital dahil puno na eh. Nire-reject din sila. So, masyadong
delikado. Lalo na ngayon, lumabas na yung vaccine, maraming mga careless na doon. Dito rin eh, dapat, you know, sila, no, maraming na uhuli din, nagpa-party.
Yeah. Yun ang
nga. Nakikita ko, ang daming kotse sa labas. Sabi ko, tingnan mo itong mga lukulukong to, nag-gathering pa rin kahit na bawal.
Yun na nga, hindi matitigil dahil nga, it takes only one person na mahawa and then it can spread already to 10 and then multiply another 10. So, until magkaroon ng vaccine lahat, then maybe it will go back to, not really yung todo normal, but at least kahit pa paano mas safer to go out. But right now, hindi. I see 30 years old, mga young people na na-hospital talaga. Hindi rin kinakaya. So,
are you gonna take the vaccine?
We're planning, pero we're not, ano naman, we're not so aggressive, meaning to say na magkuha kasi bahay lang kami. So natatakot din kami na baka may side effects sa amin. But basically, based on the study, it's very safe talaga eh. And I have a lot of friends na they took the vaccine already. Wala naman mga side effect. Okay naman talaga daw. Tsaka 95%, 97% of ano effectivity rate naman siya. So safe naman talaga. Pero of course, it's still vaccine. It's still foreign substance pa rin na ilalagay mo sa katawan mo. So everybody's unique. So you don't know if you're gonna react. ng allergic reaction or not.
Baka ano, baka front or back effect ang meron.
Hindi mi.
Yung ano daw, usually mga side effect people with allergies. Okay, side.
Utan, style mo, bulok.
Komedyante eh.
Hindi pala side effect back and front, ano? Sorry, sorry. Slow ko eh. Sorry, sorry, slow, slow, slow.
Anong iniinom mo, Redwine, Babak?
Ano po?
Anong iniinom mo, Redwine?
Hindi.
Ano? Heineken.
Heineken.
Ah, okay.
At saka si Sharon, may, ano, may white wine.
Ako, white wine.
Parehas pa yung Calgary, yung time sa Calgary and sa'yo, Kuya Babab, parehas ang time nyo?
No, 18 Kenny, Ate Candy.
Ano Kenny? Quarter after 10. Dito.
Oh, malapit na pala mag ano, countdown sa inyo, Kuya Bab.
Yeah, so 2 hours advance kami sa Calgary, tapos 3 hours sa Vancouver advance kami rito.
Tay-tay, napuyat yata siya na Tay-tay. What time kayo natulog, Tay?
Hindi naman, Tito. Kaya lang, may sakit kasi ako. Tapos yung mga bata, ano, tulog pa. So, hindi rin ako nakapaano kaagad.
Anong oras siya? Nasa 12 ng umaga o 10 o'clock?
Hindi na, mga 10,
11:20.
11:20 na. Oh,
ako nga napuyat ako, kakaantay ko dito sa Zoom, sa New Year Zoom natin eh. Kasi baka, sabi ko, naku, baka hindi ako magising ah. Hindi ako makatulog hanggang 4 a.m. Pero hindi halata. Diba?
Diba? Batang-bata pa rin natin, Candy, tsura.
Ha? Hindi halatang puyat. Wala akong backup dancer eh.
Oo nga, last.
Nagbakasyon yung yaya namin sa Laguna sa mami niya. Hanggang bukas.
Sa Manila kayo ngayon nakatira o ano?
Sa Bulacan.
Bulacan, oo.
Sa, sa bahay ni Romy. Lumipat na kami dito kasi si Kenshi na bumalik na sa US. Okay. Nag-aral si Kenshi sa Baguio for 1 year ulit. Kaya nag-stay ulit kami doon. Si Joshua hindi nakasama. Utan, what happened to your other best friend?
Oo nga.
Tulog. Siguro lasing na lasing kagabi yun. May hangover.
Mukhang in love eh. Panay po sa ano,
sa girlfriend. Namimiss niya eh. si GF.
Namimiss yung kanyang girlfriend
lasing,
eh.
Ano,
LDR.
Malapit na mag-asawa yun. Malapit ka na maging lola now.
Eh. Away bati nga eh. Pero si pero ngayon si Kyle, ano din, broken hearted yan. Huwag kayong maingay ha. Naka-live pala tayo sa YouTube.
Naka-live pa.
Anong... Magalit na naman sa akin yun. Eh, madaldal ka talaga, mami.
Anong nangyari?
Tawagin mo. Sino ba? Tawagin mo yan. Usapin ko yung lalaki. Anong number ng lalaki? Tatawagan ko.
Nung Christmas, pumunta dito yung boyfriend niya.
Dito nga in-introduce niya nung ano, nung party.
Di ba magkasama pa nung January 13? Ay, December 13, nandito pa. Tapos nung ano, nag-Christmas party sila dito nung mga kaibigan nila ng December 19. Tapos nung December 25 na ano, pumunta dito si Dave. Tapos hindi ko alam na magkagalit sila. Biglang nagtago si Kyle sa kwarto, nagkulong doon. Tapos sa oras ko yatang kinakatok. Ayaw talaga buksan pati si Dave. Umalis si Dave, magto-12 ng Noche Buena na yun eh. Yun, ngayon, hanggang ngayon di pa nag-uusap. Chismos.
Chismis daw eh.
Si Pali Ate Candy, makikita ito ni Kyle tsaka ni Dave sa YouTube. So, baka magkabati na.
They need ano daw, time and space muna. Yahi! May mga ganon.
Ganon? Ganon?
Lapit ka na mag-lol. Si Joshua malayo pa yan. Ayaw pang mag ayaw pa sigurong mag-baby nung asawa ay nung girlfriend niya kasi masisira ang figure. Kita niyo sexy.
Hindi, ano ba yun? Saka nag-aaral pa, di ba pwede yun?
Oo. Si si ang una magkakaroon siguro ng asawa si Kelvin. Or si Pepe. Mukhang si Pepe si ano na siya. Eh. Capable na mag ano mag-asawa.
Mm. Ayun, kasi yun ang ano yata eh. Si Kelvin saka si Pepe, sila yung mga eldest na tapos sa tuhod eh.
Yung mga second cousins or third cousins.
Oo, sila ang ano, di ba?
28 na yata si Kelvin eh.
28. Matanda lang pala ako ng 3 taon kay Kelvin.
Or siguro dapat mauna ka na mag-asawa, Utan.
Yun. Dapat si Utan muna eh.
Ang daming mga girlfriend ni Utan eh. Hindi niya mga...
Wala akong naririnig sa inyo. Hindi ko akong naiintindihan.
Pag ikaw ang kinasal, Cass, sigurado mo lahat. They will not
ako kinasal, makakahigop kayo ng mainit na sabaw, lahat.
Lahat, matutuloy lahat ng ano, ng uuwi pag kinasal ka. Promise yan. Kaya pakasal ka na.
Ano na, tanghali na eh.
Mag-uutang ako, uuwi ako ng Pilipinas sa wedding mo. Yan,
no? Oh, yeah.
Yan na. Pressure.
Malakas ka, Utan. For sure. You will be, ano.
Pag-alala tayo, voting, Paul. Sinong uuwi ng Pinas pag kinasal si Utan?
Yun, pakigawa na nga yung poll na yun sa messenger natin.
Oh, wala yung cellphone ko na lobat. Si Riyad.
Yes, Ate Candy.
Uwi ka din ha? Uwi ka
oh yeah, for sure. Si nga, si John Gods nga sa Toronto, inihintay ko eh. Yun sabi ko sa kanya, everybody went and visited Vancouver. Si Jangos, pag once na sinabi niya lang may date na, 100% nandun kami. Ay, iniintay ko nga eh.
Sabi ni Riyad, sabi niya, Jan, nung nasa Vancouver kami, pag ikaw ang kaksa, kahit na hindi akong bilado, punta kami ng Toronto. Sabi ni Tita Tiki. Yes, Tita, sabi niya.
Oo, oh, si John Goods. Para makapunta kami ng Canada, Auntie Edna.
Oo. Oh.
Actually, airfare sa... Calgary or Vancouver to Toronto, almost like Philippines na nga eh. Kaya nga, dapat talaga, si John Goods. Kaya, for
ipon,
sure.
Ipon challenge.
Punta rin kami, auntie, pag si John Goods.
Balik dito. Eh,
welcome.
Parang kayo tutulong dito.
Nag-aanong tayo dito, nag-reunion tayo dito. Si Riyad lang ang di nakapunta. Lahat ng Vancouver. Nagpunta.
Oo. Kapag hindi ka nakapunta, Riyad.
Kapag
hindi
kay Janice eh.
Kaya
may kapunta.
Oo. Paano nun si Janice? Kaano lang kay si si Elijah. Kaya hindi ako nakapunta.
Vancouver, nandito. Si Joel. Nag-enjoy kayo, Dito sa
Sobra, auntie. Sobra po. Thank you very much. Very...
Mga anak ni James eh. Nanimiss nila yung mga... Pinsan nila. Yung anak mo si Jelena.
Opo.
And then lalo na yung anak mo kay Austin at saka kay Arwen.
Naging... Opo.
Oh. Yung junior, anong niluto nyo ngayon?
Ang promotor nun eh. Dati mo, the junior. Nagano.
Okay, Kwan, marunong pang mag-bike? Hindi ba tinuro kong mag-bisikleta dito?
Oo, Kuya Mark. Marunong pang mag-bike pero wala kaming bike eh.
Sabi ko, bali mo na ng bike eh.
Kaya sa
ano po, marunong po, kasi tinuruan ni Kuya Mark ng bike shed dyan sa Toronto. Kaso nandito, auntie, tsaka Kuya Mark, ano lang kami, we live in an apartment, so wala kaming lalagyan para yung mga ganong, mga
roller blades na lang.
Wag, delikado. Maganda bike, kaya naman niya, Kuya Mark, dahil nung naturuan niya. Yung nga lang, hindi namin maano dahil wala kang sustakan dito eh. Sobrang liit lang nung ano namin. So, hopefully, God willing, kabahay din soon.
Hindi ka na ng bahay?
Yeah, pag may bahay na dyan, makakapunta na lahat. Yes.
Mga presyo ng bahay at laging tumataas din ng bahay eh.
Sabi, actually, I'm expecting na bumaba yung economy talaga. Just to, for that reason alone lang na makabili ako ng bahay. Pero, for some reason, hindi bumababa. Kaya nagugulat ako.
Magkano ano ba ang, magkano ang down payment?
Kanyari, you have to have, siguro 20%. Para dito sa lugar namin, you have to have at least $1 million para mabili mo yung bahay dito sa lugar.
1 million? Wow, that's 47 million pesos, 20%.
Oy. Pero
20% ng 1 million.
200,000. Pero sobrang bulok pa yung it's very old kasi yung community eh. Pero sobrang so I have to go far east or somewhere malayo na lugar para makabili ng mas decent, mas but the problem is merong school district dito na tinatawag. Hindi ka basta-basta you can enroll your kids sa kung saan school na maganda lang. So, kailangan mo lang mag-stay muna doon sa magagandang community para maganda yung school ng mga bata. Or else, magbabayad ka ng private.
Yung process ng bank, walang mga ganun dyan.
Wala masyado.
Mahal pa rin eh.
Mahal pa rin siya yung mga foreclosure. Mm.
Bebenta na lang namin itong bahay na to tapos ipan-down mo.
Yan. Sige. Tapos biyahin na lang kayo rito.
Lilipat na lang kami dyan.
Pag after a few years, pagka ni Kenshin, mapetition na. Ilang taon na lang ba?
May girlfriend niya. Ay, mukhang, naku po, Diyos ko, wag muna mag-asawa yung batang yun. May girlfriend na siya eh.
May girlfriend na kagad. Sabi ko sa kanya, wag na muna siyang, focus muna talaga sa, sa
friendship work ko na nga yung girlfriend niya eh. Kasi, I have to get to know her para pagka hindi ko ma-reach si Kenshin, siya yung mako-contact ko eh. Ako, may
girlfriend. Taga-dyan?
Siya, Filipina, tapos 4 years na siya sa US. And then, 19 years old. Parehas sila.
Maunan pa niya yung dalawa niyang, kapatid? Mauna yun. Ako yung mga hula ako sa ganyan, medyo
Pero in-advisean ko, sabi ko, anak, buckle up.
Enjoy the ride.
Kasi ganito pa nga pagka-introduce niya. Mami, lumipat na po ako ng ibang room, house. So, nagbi-video call kami. Tapos mamaya, meron akong papakilala sa'yo, ha? Huwag kang magagalit. Sabi niya gano'n. Sabi ko, bakit ako magagalit? Sabi niya, ito yung tumutulong sa akin. Binibigyan niya ako ng foods, nag-grocery, ganyan. Tapos, binibigyan niya ako ng ride, gano'n. O, sino ba yan? Sabi ko, akala ko yung landlady niya. Kasi yung tinitirhan niya ngayon, landlady niya.
Sugar mommy? Hindi ba?
Co-worker din sa Jollibee. Tapos mamaya biglang nilipat yung video doon sa yung cellphone doon sa girlfriend niya. Hello, tita! Sabi nga rin sa akin, ay, hello! Sabi ko. Tapos, hindi naman nagsabi na, I'm Kenshin's girlfriend, ganyan. Tapos, after a few days, chinachat ko yung girl kasi hindi naka-online si Kenshin para meron akong sasabihin kay Kenshin about dun sa reunion natin ngayon. Sabi nung girlfriend, sabi ko, girlfriend mo ba si Pia, si Natalia? Natalia pangalan. Sounds memorable? Sino? Alam ko merong naging girlfriend si Utan Natalia eh. Talia ba yun? Sino ba may girlfriend? May ex?
Ako yun. Ako yun. I'll take one for the team.
Talia. Di ba may... Ay, hindi. Kapatid ni Kit Kat si Talia.
Nang, malabo ang ano mo, sound mo.
Uwe, tama.
Malabo. Diba,
Talia yung pangalan ng ex-girlfriend mo, si Kit Kat?
Malabo, wala akong marinig.
Tatanggalin ko na sa live stream to, mukhang delikado eh. Mukhang tatanggalin ko na to sa live stream eh. Baka ma-record eh.
Naka-live pa ba tayo
tayo? Oo, naka-live pa eh. I-stop ko na muna, mukhang ano na eh.
Okay, sabay-sabay tayo. Happy New Year! Bye-bye!